Officials say the Mills County brush fire is being contained. Officials with the Texas A&M Forest Service say the large fire that has been burning in Mills County since Saturday is now 100% contained. The fire was estimated to have burned more than 3,500 acres, destroying deer camps and threatening a home. An aircraft, as you just saw, was used to drop fire retardant to save that home.